All right, so Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duel finally came out yesterday, and I was able to get my hands on 50 free starter packs. So I decided to go ahead and pre-record my pulls for those of you that are maybe curious about what the process looks like or just wanna know what I got. Now, I gotta be honest with you guys, it's been a very long time since I've played Yu-Gi-Oh! Seriously in any capacity. You know, the last time I had physical cards was, I gotta say, back in early middle school, like grade 7, grade 8, and that was 10 plus years ago. So at this point, I'm basically a complete beginner. I don't know what XYZ or synchro or tuners or a bunch of the new terms actually are, so it's gonna take some time to get back into it. But I'm excited because back in the day, man, I used to watch a show every day. I used to duel all the kids in my school and in my neighborhood. My parents would take me to the card shop every weekend, so I'm hoping that this game will revitalize that love once again. But anyways, I'm rambling. Let's get into the pack openings. And if you guys are curious about how you can get these packs for yourself, it's actually very simple. The only issue is that you need to be a PlayStation Plus member. So if you're not a PlayStation Plus member, then you're kind of screwed. But if you are, then just get Master Duel on your PlayStation, download the 50 pack ticket that's exclusive to PlayStation Plus members, and then you're good to go. And if you want to transfer your account to a different device, then just link your Konami ID, and then you can transfer it to your PC or Switch or whatever you want. And yeah, with that said, enjoy the openings, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you.
Thank you.